I didn't show a picture at the beginning of this video because if you knew what I was making, there'd be no fun in you watching the project. You'd already see the finished product. That being said, it's a pretty short video compared to my other ones. It's 85 pieces to make one project and only 5 interior cuts, and stick around and you'll see what it's going to be.